fly. He also liked the rodeo. He traveled around with four kids and a wife. Well, his old ranch is rocky, but his rope sailed smooth for several years. He worked real hard and roped real good and tried to get his ranch out in the clear. He didn't want us kids to rodeo. He wanted more out of life for us. Maybe banking or a lawyer, or maybe even driving some old bus. Well, that's when we took up singing, and his pride grew greater day by day. And I know his eyes grew misty the night I sang up on the office stage. Now his ranch is so much bigger than the days when he first started. Grass grows now where none used to be. His roping got him started, cattle prices made it better, and he's trying to get his ranch out in the clear. 5 years ago, September, he bought more steers and hung up all his ropes. But he often tells the stories about the rodeos he won and cowboy chokes. Well, it's funny that the first big roping that he won some 30 years ago was the same day that I sang on the stage of the Grand Ole Opry Show. Now his ranch is so much bigger than the days when he first started, and grass grows now where none used to be. His roping got him started, cattle prices made it better, and he's trying to get his ranch out in the clear. Toting hay and branding the Ohio. And his hired hands there to help him, and she also cooks their meals when they get home. They built their ranch together and listen to their kids sing through the years. Well, they worked real hard and roped real good. Now they've got the ranch out in the clear. Because when a family works together, they finally get their ranch out in the clear. Out in the clear.